yo, what's good? It's your girl Ty J, and of course you accompany. Listen, man, I am on a journey to becoming a female electrician, and I want you to join me on the process. Now, something very exciting happened today, and I want you to see what it is. Back there, I got a beat machine. Don't worry about that. That ain't got nothing to do with this channel. But something exciting has happened, and I want you to see what it is. So I got home today, right? Look, check this out, because I want y'all to open this with me. I got home today, and I walk in the house, and I see something on the table. And I'm like, what could this be? What could this be? At this point, I'm thinking to myself, if it is what I think it is, then I already know that life is about to be lit. Because see, the thing is right now I'm not working, and I desperately need to find like a helper job in a plant somewhere. But in order to do that, I need to have this thing that came in. So let's go ahead and see what I'm talking about.
I got home and guess what I seen?
You see what that's from?
Do you see what that's from?
What that say?
What else that say?
The address.
This is $225
worth of gold. Now, I don't know if y'all seen my other video when I told y'all that I was gonna document this whole process when the TWIC card came in, but I ain't lie to y'all. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna try not to anyway. Now, if I actually lie,
no.
Don't blame me. Don't blame Jesus. But blame somebody else. That just not one of us. I don't care who else you blame, just don't blame us. Without further ado, bro, let's go ahead and open this and see what it read and see what it say.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that.
Alright, come on. Gotta get you open. Alright, boom. We got our official letter. I don't think nobody ever showed y'all this on YouTube. But you know, I'm going to show y'all all the exclusives, all the detail, every single process, every single step.
So we got Security Access Privacy, TWIC, Transportation Security Administration, Universal Enroll. And this is why I showed y'all in that last video where you got to call in order to make your appointment.
Let's go ahead and open this up. And she was bragging.
Congratulations, your TWIC application was approved and your new TWIC card is enclosed. Please take a moment to check your TWIC for any visible damage and verify all personal information on the card is accurate. If any information on your TWIC card is incorrect, please call the U.S. The 8-digit personal identification PIN for your TWIC has been mailed to you in a separate envelope. Please note, as per use, if you do not receive your PIN within 5 business days of receiving your TWIC or have questions regarding your TWIC, please call the blah blah.
Let's finally just look at the TWIC already. Let's marvel. You know, it's up for me. So yeah, man, your girl got her TWIC card. Talk to me nice. Talk to me like you got some sense. Your girl got a TWIC card now. Talk to me like you got some sense. And let me tell you why this is really important. It's because right now I'm not working and I really do need to get like in a helper position or something like that, just so when I do finish school, I can have the experience. So that is actually something that I need y'all help with out there. Like, help me. Help me. If y'all know of any positions that's hiring in like my area, which is like the Baton Rouge area, just let me know, because I got a TWIC card and y'all better talk to me nice. I got a TWIC card. Y'all better talk to me like y'all got some sense. I got a TWIC card. Stop treating me normal. Don't do that. Don't do that. I got a TWIC card now, okay? It's up. I'm gonna put this TWIC card in a safe place because I seriously need to apply for some positions. But when I went to the hairdresser today, she did tell me that her husband is like a supervisor or something like that. He has to do with hiring over at the plant that he works at. So my plan is to apply for the positions that was available on the site, especially now that I have my TWIC card.
This is something that I wanted to show y'all too. As you can see, they made me basically tuck my hair behind my ears. I had to take my glasses off. I couldn't smile. It's just crazy. But this thing is official, bro. Talk to me like you got sense until February 2024.
TWIC card. Oh, I just dropped my future. Oh, lost it already.
Now, obviously, I don't really have much experience when it comes to things in a plant.
All of the stuff that's on my resume is pretty much times where I work with kids. And as y'all know, I'm not doing that no more.
Not ever.
Not never.
Not no time again. Not none of that.
None of that.
So I had did another resume and I kind of like tried to spice it up to kind of fit the description of like helpers and stuff like that.
I don't know how well I did.
See.
Help. I made it on the website.
So she told me to apply for all three positions. But I'm really just trying to get my feet in the door. So I'm assuming that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna just do what she said for both. Cause she said apply for all three. This lens is extremely close up. I'm saying, like, bag up, give a nigga 50 feet.
More than likely, I'm probably gonna record her reaction tomorrow, being that she is sleep. But what I really wanted to do in this video was really give a special shout out to Keeping It 100 Experience. I'm gonna actually put her link to her channel in my description box as well as in the pinned comment. Make sure y'all go show her some love. I just think it's so cool. She's actually a trucker, and it's cool because, you know, seeing females undertake a man's job or doing a man's job is always just empowering, since, you know, it's kind of what I'm doing. But this is her channel right here. Please, please, please make sure y'all support her. And again, thank you for sharing my video. When you shared it, I really, really do appreciate you. And I really do look forward to collabing with you in the future. Man, we gotta get these editing skills on the way. You know what it is. You know what it is. You know what it is. Let's win and let's win again. Hey, now, see y'all in the morning.
I got something to tell y'all. I made it past step one. I'm really starting to think they like me. I think I'm going to make it to the interview. I'm not sure, but I'm positive. I'm going to go ahead and type in the rest of it. I'm going to let y'all know if I made it to step three.
Now, if I made it to step three, ice me out. I'm going to upload my resume. And they better hire me, because I read all that and it sounds like I was qualified. Plus, I got a TWIC card. Hire me. I got a TWIC card. Don't talk to me regular. I got a TWIC card. TWIC card. So this first one is call service technician. I read the description and it really just sound like a bunch of blah, blah, blah.
Essential job function. Work within an empowered team.
To ensure all sales service safety. This sounds exactly like something that I could do. High school diploma or equivalent. Is membrane cell rebuilds and repairs experience preferred?
In high school, I definitely took biology, if that's what they're talking about.
Basic computer skills.
My computer skills is marvelous.
Come on, my computer skills is excellent.
Excellent interpersonal communication skills. I talk to the camera all day in myself.
You know what? I'm qualified. I don't even need to read no more of this. I'm knowing I'm qualified for this position. Because if I ain't qualified for this position, I don't know who is.
The ability to work effectively as a team.
Look, I used to play softball, baby. Let me tell you something. I was the best team player that they had on the whole team. On the entire team.
Ability to work weekends. Call. Hold up.
I just put I'm available all the time. And you know how that goes.
Degree must be from a school that is accredited by accrediting agency recognized by the Secretary of Education.
Listen, I got a degree and it's recognized. Trust me, all right?
This position is not eligible for aspect assignment.
I don't even know what that is, so you already know that ain't a problem. This sounds perfect. This sounds perfect to me. I'ma apply for it, and I'ma just see what happens. I'ma keep y'all updated. My camera is about to die. I'm probably gonna have to split this video into 2 days, but I plan to keep talking until it dies, because you don't know now.
So, I mean, I applied for something. I don't really know how this is gonna turn out, because
they were asking me stuff that I wasn't really qualified for. I don't know. She told me to do it anyway. I just was honest on the application. I submitted my resume and I applied for 3 positions.
So, I applied for all 3 of those positions.
Hopefully, I hear some good things, but I will keep y'all informed.
Send her a nice little text message over here.
I sent her a nice little text message just explaining to her that I had applied for the positions. I tried to ask her what her husband name was, because they did ask me for that information. But of course, she's probably asleep by now. So, I let her know that I did apply for some positions. Let her know that I did not apply for the accounting position, because I did not know what those programs were they were asking me about.
Again, I'm gonna keep y'all updated, bro. I hope some good things coming from this, because guess what? I got a TWIC card now.
Talk to me nice. I got a TWIC. Talk to me nice. Oh, I love y'all though. Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it, and I'm out this thing. Yeah, I applied for my first job. I got a TWIC card. Life is good. Hey! Hi, welcome back to the channel. So, listen, it's your girl Ty. Hi, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Ty J, and of course, you accompany. Listen, man. Hi, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Ty J, and of course. support you a company. I'm on a roll right now to become a female electrician, and I want you to join my process.
Whoa, that's a whole sweep. Ain't no ZZZs, cause I don't sleep. Had some family up and died, but I can't weep. You a shallow, shallow pussy, but I'm so deep. Whoa.